rolling hills and the forest, they lived too extraordinary. They were not your ordinary feline inhabitants. Their hearts were filled with an extraordinary love set. Whiskers was a graceful summies, capped with striking blue eyes that could captivate anyone who looked into them. As they matured, so did their feelings for each other. It was a warm summer day when balls, she began nervously. There's something I've been wanting to tell you for a long time. Paul's felt his heart swell with happiness. He had been heartburned the same, feeling for Whiskers for quite some time. Whiskers, from that day on, they love blossomed like the wildflowers that blanketed their village. They spent their days exploring them. But like all love stories, there's face challenges too. One day, a fish was back through the village. They rallied the villagers and worked tirelessly, using their teamwork and love to rebuild the village. As the years passed, Whiskers and Paws grew old together, still a remaining natural nest. By the bubbling brook, just as they had on the fateful day, watching the dragonfly dance.
And with the setting sun painting the sky in hues of orange and pink, they would exchange loving glances. And with the setting sun painting the sky in hues of orange,
for the love that had enriched their lives, and the village they cherished. Grateful for the love that had in that remote village, the love story of Whiskers and Paws became a legend in that remote village. A testament to the enduring power of love and the transformative effect it could have on an entire community. So, in the hidden